quick tip when measuring into angles here. You can usually eyeball it and you'll get a close enough measurement. Here I'm marking it at 18, that's the closest whole number. And then you're gonna come at it from the other angle and measure the extra fill amount. So that's gonna be 1 3/16 inches, which is 19 3/16.